Hello, Aaron here. I have PDD autism, Transneurominous D, also I'm mentally disabled and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level at reading, second grade level at math, and I'm mentally first grader age. Also because of medications I take for my mental disabilities. I have erratic therapy, but I take medications for my erratic therapy. Also, I have fears of crowds, loud sounds, and yes, from people asking me over their house. I don't know how to respond, and that's for frustration. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain delayed effectual interaction. And autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people, hugging, kissing. And autism makes it hard to pass to other people, holding hands. Also, autism makes for people anxious when large crowds and loud sounds. And autism makes for people anxious wearing backpacks. Also, just let know. Autism makes for people anxious when eating lunch in the school cafeteria. And autism makes for people anxious when fire alarms go off at school. Also, just let know. The signs of autism are like show skills, like eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Also, when people act up in school, that's sign of autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's sign of autism. Also, when people stim in school, that's sign of autism. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stim in school classes. Instead of walking out of school classes, please subscribe, rate, and comment.